One, two, three, let's go!
Hey Chargers, welcome back to Bolt TV. I know I'm not in my usual setting with my bedroom in the back of me, but I thought this could be a little better. Give me a second.
Yeah. Oh my God, the nostalgia is real.
Club Rush is this Friday. Get excited, Chargers. Get pumped to join some clubs, maybe like the Astrology Club, the Apocalypse Club, the Charger Club. Anyway, it'll be online just like last time, and you can access all the clubs using this link, Sparkle. And if you have any questions, don't be afraid to ask our amazing commissioner of clubs, Rebecca, and you can email her at this email address. More sparkles. Oh my God, I love your skirt. Where'd you get it? Do you like fashion? Are you tired of wearing just your boring old sweatshirts and sweatpants every day? Well, have we got the solution for you? Fashion Club. The Fashion Club welcomes you with open arms. Whether it's just you wanna be more stylish or you just wanna express your opinions about clothing, sign up at Club Rush for meetings every other week. And here is the meeting ID and passcode.
Hi, I'm Alana.
Hey, I'm Jenny.
And we're your commissioners of social and cultural awareness.
We've got some really exciting updates to share with you on what you're going to see during Black History Month, which starts February 1st.
The month will be split up into four segments to honor Black history.
So for the first week of February, we'll share content about significant Black historical figures.
And the second week, you can learn about modern activists Amanda Stenberg and the late Chadwick Boseman.
For week three, see powerful art pieces created to honor Black history and civil rights.
And the last week, we will share some calls to action, and you can learn different ways to support the Black community and educate yourself.
You can get all this content on our Instagram at ahs.socialandcultural, or look out for weekly email blasts from us if you're signed up to parent your students.
We will also be holding a collaborative seminar with Calabasas featuring a special guest speaker, Ms. Tracy Williams. It will be over Zoom on February 10th during lunch.
Also, keep tuning to Bolt for short weekly segments highlighting Black History Month.
We're so excited.
Thanks for listening.
Bye.
Hi, I'm Bella, and I'm this year's Commissioner of Health and Beautification on Student Council. Next week will be our first ever Mental Health Week, and it will be focusing on learning more about different mental health disorders, as well as getting more knowledge so you can learn how to better yourself and others, and getting more resources. Please be sure to be following at ahs.healthandbeautification and Instagora for more information, and check your student emails to see the educational videos. Thank you, and happy Almost Mental Health Week.
Hey yo, I really love Agora. How could I get more involved? Oh my God, you could get more involved with joining Student Council. There is a Student Council interest meeting on February 24th at lunch. Basically, just come if you have any questions or want to learn about what council does. It's going to be on Zoom, so here is the meeting ID and password, and all of this information will be on Remind, Instagram, and in your student emails. So go check it out.
Hey guys, my name's Daniel, and I've been the Commissioner of Finance on Student Council for 2 years now. My job is to keep track of all the money being spent or raised by Student Council and the rest of the school. I am also responsible for making the annual budget, and I keep the Student Council room stocked with all the supplies that we need to do what we do. My favorite part about Student Council is the camaraderie. I've made some really good friendships through all the events that we put on together, and it's a lot of fun.
Thanks so much for watching Bolt TV, Chargers, and we'll see you next time.